not just that, you know, some muscle in my body is turning on. This lower leg activation then caused my shoulder to re-ground. It was rolling forward and tight in a gesture of self-protection. And now the shoulder's able to reconnect into the spine, into the body. And if you see it as beyond a muscular thing, you can see it's a attitudinal thing of the body, kind of pulled and disconnected and having to protect, to somebody who's together, connected, and no longer having to protect. Very important that these little subtle changes in the body and reconnecting are seen in the bigger picture of their significance. It's a little bit like something that was dead and redundant has now come back to life. You know, a little seed has sprouted and a little tendril is growing up to the light. And I really want to keep shining the light of my awareness on this new seed, this new growth. So, you know, even today when I was just brushing my hair before I came to do my yoga practice, I noticed that I was standing with all my weight on this foot and the other one was just tucked around while I was brushing my hair and doing my bathroom stuff. So all I did was the opposite. I thought, well, why don't I put all the weight in this foot and let the other one just tuck and rest behind it? And it was so challenging and interesting. This foot was like, what are you doing to me, Mom? I don't normally have to do this. I'm not the stable one. And it had to kind of be responsible and grow up a little bit and have some self-discovery. It was fun. So yeah, if you can think of your body parts like your children, and we're teaching them and helping them grow with love and awareness, then I think that's really good. So thank you for being with me this morning in the empty yoga room. You are always welcome, and I hope that you bring something new and beautiful into your life. Conscious awareness and connection.